I said happy Friday. Glad that I didn't. I had such a nice time hanging with my girl pal and her daughter slash my niece. Her daughter even looks older than her. It's hilarious. But I had such a bummer mood today, and just hanging out with, you know, friends and people who genuinely care and want to be around you, you know, it makes like a huge difference. I was gonna even cancel because, like, just how my whole day even went, it just wasn't good. It wasn't. And I'm so glad that I came. Relationships are so important, and I thank God for creating fellowship amongst the saints. Fellowship is important, even people who aren't saints, because I'm sure we all have friends who aren't in ministry, who don't even attend church, and they're not even followers of Christ. But it doesn't mean that to a certain degree you can't fellowship, because it could be a ministry opportunity. And even if it's not a ministry opportunity, you have family members who don't follow Christ, but you're not going to stop being family with them. You can. You're not going to stop talking to them like at a reunion. You're going to just spend time and love on them, you know. Wisdom lets you know every moment isn't a Jesus moment. Meaning, like, if you're trying to help the homeless, God is a saw, because that's not the time to be spitting out scripture, King James, if they're hungry and they're cold. They want to be fed. They want warm socks on their feet. They want hot cocoa. So it can be an opportunity, but just present it in a different way. So, but I said all I have to say. I had a wonderful time. Jira's at a birthday party, so I'll probably have to pick him up in another half hour. Oh, my life has just been so emotional over the last few weeks. And I figured what it was yesterday when I was coming home from church. The things that I've been warring for and interceding for and praying for other people, you know, the enemy has been allowing those things to creep up in my life and attacking me without me being unaware. But I know what it is now, and now I can strategically and tactfully fight. So I'm better now. I am. But last week was very hard. It was. This, even the weekend, but I got through it. Praise be to God. And I'm good now. So have an amazing Monday, and God bless you guys. And yeah, thanks for watching. Have a good night. Bye-bye.